हमें मिली आजादी वीर शहीदों के बलिदान से। आजादी के लिए हमारी चली लंबी लड़ाई थी, लाखों लोगों ने प्राणों से कीमत बड़ी चुकाई थी। व्यापारी बनकर आए थे और संसद उस पर राज किया, हमको आपस में लड़वाने की नीति भी अपनाई थी। हमने अपना गौरव पाया अपने स्वाभिमान से, हमें मिली आजादी वीर शहीदों के बलिदान से।
Full of words complimentary is also for a sonic chidiya. It is one and only India. India was famous diamonds and they didn't need any demand. They were big super power soon. But then came gloomy for the rule of Britishers, which became for India a punish. The British rule grew and grew, then entrance states 1,00,000 men.
75 years ago, British rule India. They come to India on the pretext of trade and gradually took everything under their control and made us their self. Then on 15 August 1947, India became independent after many agitations and troubles. Many heroes sacrificed their lives to get freedom for it.
As well as the martyrs, with their sacrifice, we are enjoying this life. Patriotism is not a single word. ये एक single word नहीं है. It's the strong feelings towards the country. देश के लिए कितना प्यार है, इसके लिए जाहिर होता है. But how can you know that I love the country? बहुत बड़ा सवाल है. आपके बच्चों को भी चेक करना चाहिए इस चीज से. When you are listening the patriotic song and you are feeling sensation in your body, it means you have love for your country.
Right. Hey,